Hi there, this is Ravi from Father of Lights. In that movie, my face was blurred because of security reason. Yes, I had persecution after that movie, but that did not stop me to move forward with Jesus in any place that God placed me in. The reason that fear did not grip my life is because I followed a pattern that God taught me in that season or in this season. The pattern that I followed was my decision was connected to the authority of the Holy Spirit, and the authority of the Holy Spirit connected to the purposes of God. This most important pattern that I followed in the middle of confusion, in the middle of persecution, in the middle of whatever that I was going through, the more I followed this pattern called decision making that consistently connected to the authority of the Holy Spirit, I knew the Holy Spirit would give me opportunities to set me up for God to encounter. See, my decision is what would need to God encounter in my place called whatever that's going on in the circumstances. People's lives changed because there was power encounter in my decisions before I took an action into my decision. You see the point? I want to teach this. There's a lot of talk about this power encounter of the Holy Spirit through the decision because there's ingredients in it. I love this, the pattern that God gave me to follow, because this is what made me find God in the attributes of the Holy Spirit. Join me in this season where I want to teach about how this decision and my pattern that allowed me to see the purpose of God in the authority of the Holy Spirit.